Well, to tell you the truth, it's a true story. My wife was a radiology tech, and she had a job at a hospital, and I had a wide variety of things I could do, and decided, well, there was a job, an entry-level management job at a hospital, and I've only been there once when I was born, and like I always like to say, I never remember that part. But yeah, we had one car, and so we could both go to work and come back. That's why I chose to get into healthcare. So, unlike others who said it's been a lifelong dream of theirs, I knew nothing about it until I got into it and started to like it and just got a feel for what it could offer. Oh yeah, I was an undergraduate. You know, undergrad didn't know anything, but I thought I did. And yeah, I didn't know anything about healthcare, but it was a great learning experience. My first job was to schedule nurses. And let me tell you, I learned a lot about nursing and what they do and what they do like and don't like. And so I was right into the guts, if you will, of a large healthcare system. It was a great experience for me.